What's up, Bob Watchers? Give me a second. I gotta go do something. I gotta go get food first. What's up, Bob Boys? Today we play piano. Started the stream yet, like, I'm not ready. is done. To the music viewers, the classical music viewers, and we're gonna play some fucking piano. Now, I do gotta relearn it. I was never good, so. Nah, it's not on the screen. Literally everything's off the screen. Come on, then. I'm trying to raise up my thing. I forgot how. Gotta raise it up. Church and was not even home, and had to bring my brother.
And I know you hate
today
politics,
I gotta do
so
my
you're living
own
at that
shit.
Whole thing, but man,
crazy,
my brother,
what am I trying to learn?
It really did stink. You got them burning both outside and inside. Your rhyme free,
yeah.
The real necessary soldier of rhyme.
I know I'm using Synthesia though. Here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do.
A rivalry with NSR was the tipping point.
I'm gonna take this the same route that I took drawing and just copying other stuff. It'll help me to learn it, how to do it on my own. As of right now, I can only barely play SAO opening one. Barely. I can only play the start because I forgot the end. But of course, there is some songs I want to learn, so I will be learning them. I'm going to just take my shot at it. I'm going to use Synthesia. Synthesi is like a music game, but they have it on they have it in YouTube videos. So y'all will see the notes on the screen, but you won't hear the music. The only thing you'll hear is what I play. So, you know, I kind of have to play it well or decently enough. And I'm also unmute the mic so y'all can fully hear at all times. I'm gonna take off the mic filter. All right. Now y'all will always hear air in the background because the PC's right there. So sorry. Okay. Maybe I will have the song at super low volume or something. Oof. I'm still waking up, y'all. Give me a minute. I'm moving a little too fast for my own body. My shit, I'm tired. I'm waking up. Yeah, you hear everything. Isn't it weird? Isn't it crazy weird? You see why I put the filter on now, huh? Listen to how loud that PC is. If I turn on my fan, listen to how loud my fan is. It's just air. Literally, the whole stream is just air. So you see why I keep it, you see why I keep my filter on. Thank you. Now y'all see why I keep the filter on. Oh, this could be a little bigger. Maybe here? I'm just finding my my cord. Oh, my shit's falling. Oh, no. Saved it. By the way, we now have a channel trailer. I have finally set a channel trailer. What is it, you may ask? I'll let y'all go see that on your own time. Stop it. Y'all know y'all can go see that on your own time. My channel trailer is an Able clip, so. And I'm gonna probably be changing it anyway. I'm gonna change it, you know, based on how I feel about it. Alright. God. Woo. I'll be doing my shit on YT. No, on twitch.tv. They might not show it on. I don't know. I never even knew what you watched the stream on, but they might not show it on there. I just did a lot of ripping and running. Just put that song back on for a little bit.
Point, I left Final City. No one had to force me. I gave Tatiana the horn of mending. For if she ever wanted to reconcile, she could blow the horn and I would accept her apology. No worries, no problem, and that ain't an analogy.
No more
everything is just run. You ran away from NSR. You ran away from Vinyl City.
This is the channel trailer. This is the channel trailer. Get off. Shoot. Shoot. Oh, is it not gonna work because I'm live? Shoot. Okay, yeah, no. I can't be live. I can still show you what it is, though. It's this.
Which is plus one, because America... Which is plus one, because America number one. Which is plus one, because America number one.
Yeah, that's the channel trailer. Easy. Yeah, I think that represents everything. I think that represents everything that I'm about. Where's the thing? There it is. Where's the hole, guys? Dang, like, I just can't find the hole. Like, where's the hole? Like, I found it, though. I found the hole. Yeah, I found it. There it is. Well, that's what both of us said. It could be either one. Yeah, it could be either one. Are you new to the chat? You must be new in the chat. I don't recognize your name. Welcome to the chat. I think you followed me on my sleep stream then. Yo, X. Familiar name. I guess. Is there a music category? How do you stream a dog shit piano? Is there a category for shit piano? Piano. Easy piano. Do they got synthesia on this? Yeah, okay, so yeah, okay. We're gonna use the music category. I don't think it really matters. I'm ass, okay? I'm literal ass. Let me remember my SAO song and we're gonna see where that goes. This PC fan gotta go. I mean you gotta shut up. You're fucking up my chat's immersion. Like, I'll move the mic over here. You're ruining their immersion. I'm doing a sound check. If it would send me to my... My mic is picking it up. Wait, that's what I wanted to happen, though. Am I high? What song am I hoping to learn? None in particular. I'm just gonna keep spamming. I'm gonna go from easy to medium to hard. I just need a warm-up, something that I can easily grasp, and then it doesn't matter. Okay. What is that? What is this? Let's take this off the screen. Leaves from the Vine. That's Resident Sleeper, though. I got this. Oops. making a gangster song. Easy. I got this. Wait, this is way too advanced. Way too dank. Let's see what I can do. This is way too dank. Yo, this is way too dank. Then why the fuck would you tell... Alright, so you said... Alright. I can probably do emotion from Pokemon. I really just need a pick one. It's kind of like playing Dark Souls. Pick one and just smash your head on it until you learn it. I could do this. Yeah, I could easily do this. A lot of people say start slow and then get fast. Bitch, I'm going all in. My keys are a little dusty. Like I said, it's been a good minute. You never want to play an unhappy piano. I learned that from Your Lie in April. Stop it. Even my piano is a happy piano. Let me get a bite of this great salmon, though. Yummy, yummy. I don't know what I just ate, but it was burnt. Where you just put me in the background and just pray. You said I'm gonna fuck up any game. Alright, my fault. I'm gonna ruin all the immersion. I'm telling y'all, I'm ass. Don't get it twisted. I am garbage. You ate salmon. What did I say? What are you talking about? I said Wait, did I say salmon? Wait, what? Yeah, no, this is way too dank. Way too dank. Way too dank. Alright. Fuck out of here. Let me eat some more beautiful salmon. I'm pretty sure I called it salmon. Nah. It was salmon and something else. I'm pretty sure I literally ate burnt. When you grill meat, or when you grill anything, you always produce burnt, okay? It's not any type of food. It's not anything. It's literally just a clump of burnt, okay? Burnt what? It's just burnt. Alright. Wait, this is way too fast. I'm not used to it no more. I just woke up. I literally just woke up. Aw, shit, dude. Okay, we're gonna need a practice round. Anyone up for Twinkle Twinkle? Hello. Anyone up for some twinkle, twinkle, little star? How I wonder what you are. No shot I fucked this up. No shot. I don't know my keys. I'm so fucked. Okay, so we have C1, C2, C3. So here, got it. Wait, I gotta play two-handed? Oh, wow. Wait, this is the hardest thing I've ever seen in my life. Let me play with one hand at first. I can easily do it with one hand, though. Two hands is crazy. Y'all some hoes. Alright, I got this. My bearings back. I'm learning. I got y'all. Why are they all so hard? Bro, they're... Trust me. Anything's hard when you have to play with two hands. I'm gonna try to learn the two hand, y'all. Look. I need to learn the two hand. Otherwise, I won't be able to play anything. You know? Holy shit. It's just... It's a whole new ball game. When it's two hand, it's a whole new thing. It's literally a whole new ball game. It's not even the same thing with two hands. It's literally completely different. Yeah, and I'm not coordinated with two hands. I used to do pencil beats on the desk all day in school, so I always was... Like, I never have my hands moving on in their own. They always follow the same beat. Excuse me. The same beat. My whole childhood. It's hot. I don't know why it's hot in here, man. I'm starting to get upset. I'm starting to get mauled. But how's the mic, though? How's the mic? Yeah, I was about to say that. I'm going to learn the blue notes. But how's the mic, though? Is it fine? If I can't get past this, we can't do anything like fun. How about this? We'll start off slow. I know y'all. Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm so ass that I have to start this slow, but I mean, I have no choice. I just, I never played with two hands ever. I literally can play the whole SAO song, but with only one hand. Okay. My brain turned off. Start over. This is way too dank. This is literally way too dank, though. I'm speeding it back up. I think I can do it. I'm not gonna start it over. I'm gonna just keep finishing all the way through. Once you fuck up, it's like, damn. All right. That was bad. It's so fast! Oh, y'all can't even hear it, so I mean, that means nothing. Yeah, I know, because after I don't know, it's just rough. As soon as I fuck up that one key, I'm like, okay, how do I start again? I'm kind of ignoring the other keys. Okay, I think I can play the whole song on, like, just by myself. Oops. Wait. I get the gist. Yeah, I know that. Dude. It's the other hand now. Look, it's literally the other hand. Better? Still folded though? Dude, it's so impossible to keep going after that. All right, back to slow mode. It's literally impossible to continue after I mess up. I turned up the speed, not down. I got this. Ah. Trying to redeem myself? I was so close. I was doing good, though. Fuck. Whoa, go again. I'm here. Start again. The piano restart fucked me up. The piano tilting messed me up. It's not secure on the thing, okay? It's not secure. It's scuffed. And it's hot as a bitch in here for no reason. Literally no reason. It's just hot. Like, it's just hot for nothing. Because it's hot outside, probably. That one. One more try full speed. I'm gonna change the song so y'all don't get bored of the song, okay? Sound good? Sounds good to me. Oh my gosh. Alright. I'm getting it. I'm learning the distance. I'm learning a lot right now. I get it. Turn this off. Let me try it where I can't hear it. Because when I hear the different note from what I played, let me try it where I can't hear nothing. I can only hear what I play. Wait, my piano sounds... I messed up already. My piano sounds really weird. I might have to change the juicy. Y'all hear? This is terrible. Dude, this is literally ass cheek. I'm putting sustain on so I can... Nah, never mind. I don't know how to put it. On 01 then, boys. Put it on 01. Y'all don't know nothing that's going on right now. 01. Now that's some live ass shit. That's a live song right there. Where's my melodica? Melodica. I literally know the song. It's just executing the song, okay? It literally goes. Dude, I literally know it. Try to learn a two-handed version of the... I mean, yeah, I'll try that. I know the one-handed pretty well. It's just the ending that I forget. What is in my bag? Is this chocolate? What the... Alright, boys. So I have to clean off my mouthpiece now? Well, that's just kind of weird. I literally don't know what's in the bag, but it looks like shit. It looks like shit, literally. Let me go clean off my mouth. I want to say it's chocolate, but I don't know, and I don't like it. So we're going to clean off the bag. We're going to clean off the mouthpiece. I'll be right back here. put this in my bag? What put this in my bag? DJ, can you play it? Oh, nah, you a bitch. Now, I don't know what that was in my bag, but I'm pretty sure it was shit. How was there shit in my bag? I don't know. There has to be a creature in here making the shit. Or it really was just chocolate and I just forgot about it. Because I'd be forgetting about a lot of things. So, I don't use these anyway. I prefer to just hold the melodica. But this one's good, though. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it could be Jiminy fucking Cricket in my bag. All I know is there was brown stuff in my bag. All right? That's all I know. Come on now. Stop it. Stop this. Seriously, stop this. This is not right. I paid good money for that bag. I paid good money for that bag. Look at that. Good as new. Well, God is good, ain't he? I just hope he's good enough for you to make it to that hospital on time. Sister Beverly, could you hold my Bible? It seems Pastor Johnson wants to visit the light of the Lord a little earlier on this fine morning. Shit, I can't breathe. No, I'm not putting anything on. I'm good. I got my sound filter off. No. Just literally click the link and listen to it on your own. Alright. No. Go back to the old one. This is fucking dog. I need to hear it again. It's the other hand, bruh. That doesn't sound right to me. It just doesn't sound right. Measuring the distance between my fingers and I keep overcompensating. You know, it would be way different if I could fucking see each of them at the same time, you know? But I can't. Maybe if I use my peripheral. Fuck no, I can't see shit from here. It was better. Oh my gosh. I'm finna stop progging this. Look. This is literally Elden Ring. You go in, you get prog, or you don't get prog, okay? Well, never mind. Elden Ring's a horrible example. It's more like raiding. It's more like doing in-game raids in like WoW or something. You get further, you prog it. Oh, I accidentally typed in Elden Ring. S-A-O-O-P Synthesia. What time is it? Oh my gosh. I have an hour and 45. What is that? Alright, come on, second hand, don't sell me. It's my second hand that's gonna sell me. I literally played this multiple times on stream before. I'm already fucked. I don't even know what's going on. I literally don't know what's happening. C1, C2, C3, C4. They want me on C4 with it? That's way too high. That's way too dank. I'm using C3, and then he wants me to start. That sounds stupid. The fuck? Piano is so difficult. This sounds fucking dumb, kid. Shut up. This sounds literal dumb. It still sounds dumb. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, no, that sounds fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm not doing it. I don't want to play any Weebo shit anyway. No shot that this is hard. I can do this! Wait. Not bad, though. Where am I starting? I can't see the key. This nigga don't have his keys set, so I'm gonna have to literally do the math. One, two, three, four. Way too dank. Alright, I got this. Let me just see the notes. I can easily play it. Got it? Oh, nah, it would sound better over here. What key is that? That sounds shit. I'm gonna get it. Yeah, that's what I just did. This sounds bad to me, but that's literally the note. Why this? That sounds so bad. I did go down and it still sounds shit though. That sounds ass. Let's try it over here then. I don't know about that, but he got a weird sound on his keyboard, so it doesn't really affect it. I see. Let me go back to that one I was on then and see how that... No, because when I listen to it, it literally... Alright, let me shut up. I'm gonna shut my ass up. Well, not bad. Oh, it's supposed to be like a... It's supposed to be all together. I see. Well, I mean, it still sounds kind of shit. Okay. No filter? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go further. Yeah. What Mitra said. These are like super light presses. That's kind of why. And I'm heavy-handed when it comes to this shit. Look, I have it written for me. I think I got this part for. I'm gonna go ahead. I know the start. And then where's that? Here. Skip the one note before the long one. Like that. Like that. Like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's way better. That's way better. Yeah, fuck this tutorial. They don't know what they're talking about. That sounds right. Okay. And where am I at? Where am I at? He says something. That does not... This is not... I don't know about this tutorial, y'all. I mean, okay, let me start from the top. Nah, this ain't right. Y'all know damn well I can't play that on the left. Stop it. Nah. Yeah, listen to... Come on now. This is not right. They got some kind of weird piano, and it makes every note sound, like, similar. Nah, these... Like, every time y'all give me a recommendation, it's literally harder than what I had. I'm reading the notes. Oops. I'm gonna play it slow. The main sauce? I don't know this song! Y'all are not really trying to have me learn. Y'all just want content. Stop. I can't play this. I can't. Like, what do you want from me? This is what you want? I'm finna stop listening to y'all. What keys even is this? It feels super weird. Damn, I gotta break my fingers for this. This is super advanced. Holy shit. Oh my gosh, what a travesty. Thank you. the key that I was on. Show me the top. Yeah, let's just use the two hands. Dude, I don't know what's wrong with my head. It just stops. Shaking, it's so annoying. I mean, my piano's literally shaking. It's literally shaking. Every time. Look how unstable it is, man. Holy fuck. Can it just stay still? Holy goodness. It's hot, too. I'm literally sweating out the ass. Look at how much it shakes, man. Stay the fuck still so I can play you. Holy. I'm mauling the fuck out. This is just kind of weird. What a weird stream. I see. Wait, that sounds shit. Shit. Where's my melodica? Save this to the spank bank. I mean the memory bank. I could easily do this. I'm envisioning it. Envisioning it. It sounds like some fucking carnival dog shit. Holy shit, it's so bad, Omega Lol. I ran out of air. It takes a lot of air to play three keys. And I don't play breath instruments. Let me get my thing. Pause. Let me get the one where I can see the thingies. The juicer.
now. Y'all saw me just clean this bag. I'm pretty sure it was chocolate in here, though, which is super, super irresponsible on my part. It's all good, though. If I taste a little Twix, it's all good, though. A little Twix in my mouth, it's all good, though. Wait. Is this shit broke? Hold on, kinfolk. That shit broke. I got an extra, though. Check me out. Look at me. I'm finna release everything in my lungs, and it's just gonna be loud. I'm back. Not bad. My mouthpiece fell on the floor. I'm gonna still use it. The floor is not dirty. My floor is literally not dirty, though. I like this thing a lot, though. I'm so glad I bought that. That's a good investment. All right. Let me get a bite of my non-existent food. All right. There's nothing in specific. I'm at the point where it doesn't even matter because I won't learn it anyway. I just need to keep sandbagging and tanking, and then I'll learn it eventually. Like literally doing anything is prog. Is that what that key is? Oh, this one. Okay.
Oh, this is hella hard, though. Dude. Oh my gosh. How am I meant to move my hand that fast? Think about it. The blue is supposed to be my whole right hand. I'm supposed to be that coordinated to have all the keys, like, you know, just ready with one hand. It takes me two hands to play the one hands. How? All right. How? Nah. How? How can my hand go all the way over there after playing that? How? Nah. I ain't hearing that. Alright, so I want to play... I'm going to try this now. Some giga difficult shit. Yeah, let me see this. I can easily do this. It didn't even start yet, and I already was gonna fuck up. I can easily do this. One of my keys is messed up though. Wait, but why? That makes me kind of sad. I fixed it. I didn't. I have a wobbly key. I in fact do have a wobbly key. How do I get it back in its place? This shit is about to come off. Matter of fact, this shit has came off. What's the technology under there? Can you go in place, big fella? Get your ass back in place, bitch. Oh shit, it popped up. Wait, it came off. Oh, wow. Interesting technology. So can you go back, though? I'm gonna need this key. I literally need this key. You still didn't beat Tweet? Bitch. Come on, now. Can you do that? Hell no. Stop it. Put my key back in place. How? It's broke. I broke it. How does it go back? Oh. Right here. And then you just dip it in. That shit did not work. X. How are all these other ones connected? Let me get my flashlight. DJ, you really think I can play this? I mean that I can't play this? That's easy. Stop it. Stop it. Nah, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. That's a Mozart. That's a Mozart. Y'all know I can't play no Mozart. They just lucky that I, if I played when I was young, I would literally be S tier, sicko mode, insane mode, jacked up mode, juice mode. You will never hear you playing this song ever. Yeah, well, that's why you're a bitch and I'm the streamer, alright? You see? DJ, I'm literally sicko insane mode. I'll play piano for the next 10 years. Cap. Give me a month. If after a month, I could easily play that. Easily. I learn faster than other normal humans, okay? I'm just built different. I'm not a normal human. Now, what I would love to learn is how to put my key back where it goes. Otherwise, I'm finna be playing off a wobbly key. This shit's gonna break in the middle of my performance. I don't know what holds it in place. I really don't. I don't get the science. I'm trying to get the science, but without breaking another. I gotta play for 5 years. You know, the shit, it said I needed 2 years to learn Japanese, but, I mean, if somebody talks to me right now, I can hear them. I understand. Years is just an estimate for the average. I just said I wasn't average. Come on now. Come on now. Let's do a little better. Let's do a little better. Let's think a little harder. I ain't average. This is the same streamer. You're talking to the same streamer who was platinum in Rocket League within the first 10 hours of gameplay. Who, what else did I do? Who can hop on, any fighting game, and hang with the top players of that game easily. Same guy who is the apex predator human being. Put me on any FPS game, I can perform without knowing any mechanics or anything like that. I'm gonna perform. Same guy? What the fuck is this? See me on any volleyball court in the world, and I'm playing like it's the Olympics. No cap. Give me a receive, I'll score. No doubt. Ever. What else? What else can I do? If a other person had a full conversation with me, I could listen and reply. Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I'm at the point where even if I don't get every word, I can get the gist of the conversation. And I'm not even fucking joking. Like, oh, I see where it's messed up. I see, boys. Oh, wow. It's actually just like it broke off. I must have hit it too hard before. This part needs to be not broken. Because that's what keeps it there. So let me think. I don't have tape. Basically, it's GG. Alright, let's go. I'll just not play the key. I can kind of get it to stay in place, but not really. Now, I wish I can get my fucking... Honestly, I'm finna move my keyboard. I'm finna put this on top of the desk. Cause this stand shakes way too much. I'm gonna have to throw it away. I mean, I wasn't very responsible with it. But then again, I got my piano like 7 years ago, so like get off of me, like I was a kid. It is so hot in here, dude. Oh, jeez. Damn it, man. All right, y'all. I'm literally gonna... I have about an hour and 10. I'm going into full learning mode, and I'm turning off streamer mode. So, you know? I'm going full prog mode. This is Elden Ring mode. Did I just close this? No, I didn't. I'm reading the chat. Okay. Nothing of value, as usual. Like, y'all rarely ever give me some shit of value. That's crazy. DJ, I don't know kanji, kid. I said if someone spoke to me, child. Kanji is a whole different ball game. There's literal Japanese people who still don't know all the kanji. If someone speaks to me, I understand. But some random and the sad part is, I can only read one of them. Yeah, I can actually read one of them. And it's just nah. It's just nah. All that other shit is some advanced ass kanji. Put that shit in hiragana. I can read it then. You'll prove that I know Japanese. You don't have to prove anything. You don't have to prove anything for me. I can put on a video now. I can put on a video now. And I can... fuck, almost crushed my fucking toe. Holy shit. You said, look. Bro, space it out. What are you talking about right now? Space it out. What the fuck? Space it out properly, child. You just put all the yo T, what's up? I saw you. I see you in the chat. You gotta space it out, bruh. Friendly store clerk. What the fuck are you on about? Oh yeah, this doesn't look half bad. I have a headache already dealing with you fucking. Kyo wa imega furimasu ka. Don't know. Don't know. Don't know. Don't know. I don't know what the fuck a Maggie like. I don't know. I literally don't know what a Maggie is. What even is this? I know it's a question for sure, but I don't know what the fuck this word is. Yeah, I never knew this. The fuck? I'm supposed to know that? It rains. Genki desu. Well, I mean, you're asking if I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I mean, yeah. All right. Let me help out. No. Let me help out DJ. I'm gonna help out DJ. I'm gonna give DJ a bone. I can hold a basic conversation. If somebody's trying to file my fucking taxes in Japanese, of course I don't get it. Fuck are you talking about? But a basic, like, go to a restaurant, you know, itarashai, you know, I mean, I'm gonna walk in, I'm gonna get my shit, they're gonna tell me the amount, I'm gonna be like, arigato gozaimasu, and they're gonna be like, dozo, yoroshiku, you know, shit like that. Will it rain today? I never knew, I guess ame is rain, never knew it, but thanks for learning me. Oh, I can actually read some of this. Konnichiwa. Stop. Kire ni kanji emasu. I don't know the kanji, so I don't want to do it. The first part is easy. I don't want to break apart the sentence, but kire is, I know it's like beautiful or pretty. And then, Yeah, there's two of them I don't know, sorry. You look pretty. Nobody would ever say this, though. I think y'all are folding to Google Translate. Google Translate's shit when it comes to this language. Kinda just like Polish. Nobody would ever say this in real life. Because that's kind of weird. What is this one? Looking. Viewing. Me. Ken. I don't know. Stop. I'm not trying to learn Japanese right now. Y'all are double stacking me. Stop. Let's not do this. I mean, y'all kind of got me. I feel like I'm taking a fucking test, but I'm pretty sure that means it's going to be $3.99, right? It doesn't matter if it's in the symbols or not. If I know the symbols, then it's the same thing. The issue is the symbols that I don't know that are kanji. Alright. Michu, stop being weird. Why you gotta do it like that? But thank you for proving my innocence that I can hold a basic... Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna have to pause so I can just read it. Way too dank, but look, you know? Oh, where's the mic at? Where's my mic at? Oh, it's right there. I'm sorry if it's too loud. You know, I can't really turn it down. I'm right by the mic now. Sorry. Turn down your sound, seriously. Just turn it down, turn it down. It's gonna be louder shit. And so you can hear it not in one ear. Sorry for your ears. All right, let's see here. What we got going? I can never do this. Why is iron so rare now in Minecraft? It's not. But the fact that you just randomly said that is hilarious to me. Let's go back to the sea shanty. Fast. I have to read it. I literally have to. Yo, this is hard. This is hard. I'm not making any prog. This is hard, man. Hey. And it's hot. I'm literally sweating in my shirt. Oh lordy, oh lordy lordy, it's hot in here. It is hot in here, I'm sweating up a storm, boys. Ugh. I'm fucking up everything, I'm literally fucking up everything. My speakers have fell, my speakers have fallen. My speakers are not even touching the I'm gonna put my keyboard on top of my monitor, y'all may be wondering. In what planet would anyone put their keyboard on top of their monitor? But hey, look at me. I'm built differently. I'm not kidding. My keyboard is literally on top of my monitor. Stop it. Get off me. Leave me alone. Let me do what I do. All right. Ugh. Maybe if I play a... This is the most scuffed stream on the platform, I think. I got a new viewer yesterday, and in the first three messages, the person told me was, fuck it, I'll log him. Can I log him? I can't log him. Wait, yeah, I can. / log. Nah, you can't log. You can't log like this. I have to be on the actual Twitch thing. The first thing he said was, do your lips work? Kiss the camera, cuh. Come on and kiss the camera, cuh. That's what he said to me. I couldn't make it up. I'll play it. It's in the VOD. I'll literally play it. It's literally in the VOD. I have video evidence of someone telling me, kiss the cam, cuh. And then they left the chat for the rest of the... Only DJ says cuh. Well, he said cuh. We just need the chat. There it is. Can you kiss in this game? I mean, can you? I'm trying to get y'all to kiss. Bring those lips to the camera, cuh. Thank you, T. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I literally told him, alright, so obviously your niggas never, you need your niggas there to put you on the pause button. So you can think about your actions, rewind them, and never press play. But you went fast forward mode and you pressed play and then you left the chat. Let me look at his finger work. Let me look at his finger work. I feel like his keys are like easier to maneuver around. This is easy, not gonna lie. Alright. Wait, it kinda is. No, it's not. Dude, my keys are grippy, man. How does he press them so fast? My keys like suck my finger on there. Like, oh, okay. This is kind of weird. My keys like keep my hand on it, like, you know? My finger be stuck on it. It's sticky. It's dusty. Can I play the TikTok song on Synthesia? Wow, they actually have it. This is not that hard, I think. Wait, this is not that bad. Wait a minute. Fuck, man. Literally, wait a minute so I can get my key right. I'm gonna use these. I can't even see what they're pressing here. Oh, they're pressing. My broken key is in the. Bro, my key is fucked, man. It's actually GG. This shit is GG. Well, I broke it off, though. Like, can you blame the piano? I got it in middle school. And I guess, I was fucking mashing and I broke the back off, man. It's not my fault. I mean, it literally is, but it's not. But now that it's broke, it just looks stupid. I don't want it. But it works if I keep it, like, propped up. This is what Mitru taught me. Look what Mitru taught me.
I think I left my consciousness in a sixth dimension.
Yeah, that's a jammer. But I'm here right now, in the city of the owl, owl. I'm here right now, Jill, owl, owl. You know? This is the slow version. But I'm here right now, oh wow, I'm here right now, chill, oh wow, alright. Let me hear it one time. Six dimensions. But That's the only part you hear, so yeah. That's my favorite TikTok that I'm here right now. Nah, there's another one I like. Let me see if I can find it. Please don't fuck up. No shot. Please don't just have no random, like, you know, just don't have, like, no random, like, just dingling on the screen. Let me take this off the screen. I be trying to show y'all all my business, like. Fuck, man, I'm gonna just log into my TikTok. I have a TikTok. So when are we getting karaoke? What? DJ. You know damn well everybody else in this chat don't give two shits about no damn karaoke. DJ. Also, you technically get karaoke every stream when I sing dog sh- alright. Selena Gomez? Why is this on my feed? Freestyles. Oh no. Well, won't I just win then? That won't be fair because I'm just gonna win, right? Y'all trying to give me DMCA? Alright. Hey! Hey! Wait! How do I stop it? So, on TikTok, is there a history? Do they have a history? How do I see my past trend, found it. This is the only other TikTok I like. Hey, that shit hard as a... That's my only other one. And this nigga remind me of T, I'm not gonna lie. That's some shit T would do, no cap. Alright, I'm done. T's more drippy. Well, we're not talking about drip, okay? We aren't talking about drip. Y'all, I mean, I'm ass at piano. Yeah, I feel like I'm not making any progress at all. So I'm gonna say sorry, my fault. Look, y'all, it's not easy at all, man. I haven't done this in forever, man. I'm ass. I can easily accept that I'm not good. However, comma, I want to be good. You're ass at MC. Oh no, never that. I don't get rusty at games, but I do get You died to a creeper. Back to the start. Hey, just know I don't get rusty at video games. I get rusty at real life activities. So I'm probably dog shit at volleyball now, to be honest. What time is it? I got 40 minutes. I might hop on some volleyball fever. A real task. All right, y'all, look. I gotta learn somehow. Just bear with me. Back to the start. It's too loud in my ear. I like it better when I can't hear it. Or when I can barely hear it. Fuck. Start over. My mouse is... Let's put it here instead. That way I could just click and it'll be good. Go again. Go again. Go again. Go again. This is full prog mode. Fuck. Start over. Full wipe. I keep double clicking. Oh, my fingers are on the wrong key. Oh, I got it. Boy. Full wipe. Redeem it. Fudge, man. It's so difficult to do it with two juicers. Let me turn the piano down a little bit. I forgot I could do that. My neighbors are probably pissed. Never mind, it's 2:46. Go pick up your kids. I heard a noise, man. That's why my PC's running so loud, because I'm streaming. Duh. Okay, I'm going to try a new thing where I can't hear it at all. Let me try not being able to hear anything. All right, cool. So now I'm doing Z8. I can hear it, but barely. What are you talking about? Fuck! Yeah, I did say 2:46. Maybe he's talking about his own time. Wait, why does the piano sound so shit? This is so bad! Oh my gosh! Holy, I'm so shit. That's why y'all are horrible. That's why y'all are horrible. That's why y'all are some horrible fucking, like, supporters. Like, y'all heard the song, like, 10 times? Alright, change the song. Alright, change song. Dude, even though you're making prog, change song. Alright, change song. Dude, alright, change song. You're not gonna get any hoes playing this. Dude, holy fuck, man. Why do you whine so much, man? Holy fuck. Where do I start? I can't slam my piano. I'm gonna break all my other keys. My key is broken, man. My key is literally broke. What keys are these? I'm gonna let it get closer so I can see. Okay, so I was right. Kinda. How do people do this? Seriously. How do people do this all day? How? Seriously. Dude. Holy shit, it's so bad. I'm gonna play the blue notes. Like, what's this dirty ass filter, too? I can't see with this. I'm supposed to play the... Oh my god. Teaching myself is gonna literally take 40 years. I don't know how to teach myself this. I think that's the main issue. I don't know how to teach myself this. Who asked?
L ratio.
A world reset. Map is ass. Oh my gosh. I mean, I guess I'm down. Even though I established a whole ass, beautiful ass, ocean, not ocean. No cap though, all seeds are ass now. All seeds are ass. I'm not kidding. All seeds are ass. All of them are bad. No, I don't have bad hand eye. It's just bad hand eye. Dude, I'm telling you. In school, all I did was... It was always the same beat. Now I need to play a different rhythm and a different rhythm to make it come together and sound good. Man, that shit is impossible. Holy fuck. It's literally impossible. I mean, I can't put... I don't even know why I clicked this. I don't even know why I went on this.
Hmm. I'm about to just do songs that I like. Yeah. Let's just do songs that I like. Yeah, let's just try that.
I actually know how to play the Minecraft song on keyboard, which is kind of funny.
I play better on keyboard, like my actual keyboard, than I do... Let me see if I can still find it. Virtual piano. I used to play this before I had a piano. I think this is the same website. And then I would type in Minecraft. Oh, this is way different. Wow. Wow, this is way different. Wow. Let me see if I still got it on the piano. I mean, on the keyboard. I think I'm shit at everything now. It's just kind of weird. But if I learn how to play piano, then I can play with other people and it'll be sick. Forget how it works, so I'm getting my bearings back. Fuck! I gotta do like this. Split it. Fuck. Oops. Oops, fucked up. The O's and the zeros give me, I can't see it. I literally can't see it. I have dyslexia or something whenever I look at an O and a zero. Oops. I'm gonna fucking lose it. This generation looking damn good off spawn. I'm just thinking about the fact that I had a nice house built. And I had cocks in my house. Oh my gosh, that... Lord, please forgive me. I thought it would be funny, it wasn't. How do you play this fast? It's literally impossible. What the? Wait, they have way more though. I'm kind of impressed that they updated this. I would play these songs in Gary's Mod for hours. Gary's Mod RP when I did that. Yeah, I believe it. I don't even know what this is. Oh. The issue with these is, like, if you want to play them, if you want to play them, like, you kind of got to know the song before you get on here and do it, otherwise it'll just sound dumb. You got to know timing on here, and it kind of blows. But I'm still happy that all the people who can't buy an actual piano can just use their keyboard. That's cool. This was a mean one. Damn, they got a lot now, though. Wait, I could have autoplay? Damn, autoplay ass. What's this? Oh, I already lost. Got it. I give up. Y'all, I'm about to seriously give up my dreams forever. Aren't you supposed to have fun learning piano? I'm not having fun. I'm shit. Okay? I'm ass. I ain't good. Why can't I just be good, though? Wait, what? What? This sounds shit. Nah, this does not sound like I remember. I'll play this on the actual one. Fuck. U-O-N-L? Alright, I'm done. Back to this. Oh, let me try this though. Wet hands. Let me see what it's looking like. Y'all, I gotta turn the speed down and I just gotta prog, alright? I'm turning the speed down, I'm just gonna prog. Keyword going back up top. Finding my bearings before it. Nope, fucked up. The piano was off.
So fucking difficult. It's not even funny.
Stop. This is way too loud. This is better. already forgot the keys. I literally already forgot. I can't. My brain is off. What time is it? I got 25 minutes. I got 25 minutes and I didn't prog at all. Maybe I can't stream it. I had way more prog when I wasn't streaming it though. And I find it easier to just have to just read the note and just press the note instead of this. Like following it. Following it is way harder than just seeing the note and just pressing what I saw. What was the first one? What? Oh. Holy. I don't know anything now. I feel like I know nothing. Nah, G. I think I need a new... I ain't gonna lie. This piano can teach me a lot, but I think I need a new one. I have a literal broken key. Like, I have a literal broken key. I have a literal broken key. What does Lily Pichu use? What does Lily Pichu use? I'm just curious. Oh my gosh, this looks wicked. Dude, this looks like it'll fuck my brain up.
No wonder mine sounds so shit. No wonder mine sounds shit compared to what I hear. No wonder. Why would I pay $3,000 for an instrument? I paid $25 for this. I paid $25 for this. Way better than anything she could buy, but I think she has one like this too, so I don't think it really matters. Issue with this is that it's loud, so I can hardly play it without getting noise complaint. I think I did make progress, I'll be honest. And then this doesn't even have a good score. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How? How and why? When was this posted? This is not right.
Even like in this.
How? Why? Bro.
Squabble. What? Casino fight.
This is why I don't watch offline TV. Bro, her keys look so easy to press, man. Is it because mines are actual plastic? That might actually be why. I think it's literally because mines are plastic. I think it's actually because it's plastic, though. I've played a real piano before from one of my family members, and their keys are like porcelain or some shit. So your finger never will get, you know, you don't get gripped. But I also think it's not worth for me to spend $3,000 for a keyboard if I can't even play Twinkle Twinkle yet. Here's what I want to do. Here's what I want to do. Look, here's what I want to do. Here's what I want to be doing. Pianos are mid. Oh, that's why it's your opinion, buddy. Piano's my favorite. I think it's the coolest. Guitar's sick too, but I don't like playing guitar. I've played it before. I tried to. Drums are sick too. Piano. Oh, that's what you're talking about.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing. Whatever. It's the same thing. What was it called? Bashing. This is what I want. This will be me. This will be me, boys. Oh my god, presets. Dude, the other one's the classic, though. Sometimes classic is just better. Come on now. A keyboard will never have the echo or the beauty of a normal piano. It is what it is. Yeah, it's literally an electric piano. That's it. It's like a guitar. An electric guitar and a normal one. You can't amp an acoustic guitar. This will be me. This will be me. I'm gonna play it in public. That'd be sick, though. Come on, put back on the. Let's light a brewski, boys. Man, fuck that girl. I mean, lady. I mean, in a nice way. Alright, let me try. That's gonna be me. Look at you in the cam. Oh, she's jamming out. Come on now. Yeah, true and real. I could do this. I can easily do that. I just need to, I need to literally just sit here and just mess with it. That's what it is, dude. I need to sit here and just press and learn. Every time I hear a key press, that's one key press that I'm progging. I'm learning it. I'm learning what sound they make. I'm learning what sound they make. And then I can go off the top. Then I can go off the top. Then I can go off the top. You see, I need to make my own thing. You see, I need to do my own thing. You see, look how I do it. Look how I move it. Look how I groove it. Look how I go down and up and I do it. Yeah. Stop it. Bang, bang, boom. Yeah, exactly. He was riffing on a okay. Did it. I need to stop following other people's footsteps, and I'm going to just make my own way. Easy. Okay. I'm going to get off the stream, bro. So basically, I suck at drawing, and I suck at piano now. Sick. But y'all niggas won't ever see me on Smash, so stop it. Shut up. It don't matter if I can't do that. I'm trying to expand my skill set. Yuck. At least you know you haven't lost your thing at visual novels. Like, but when you see me in Smash, exactly, stop. That's all I'm about to be saying to y'all. At this point, every time you insult me, can you beat me in Smash, though? No? Okay. Can you beat me in Smash? Nothing you say matters if you can't beat me in Smash. I'll only listen to your opinion if you can beat me in Smash. Beat me in Smash, and we'll have a conversation. And the sad part is, I'm not even good at Smash. So that's the sad part. I'm not even good no more. So, and also, I'm debating if I'm streaming tonight. I don't know yet. It depends how I'm feeling. The most likely consensus is, maybe I will. I don't know. It depends what I feel like doing. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Maybe I will. If I don't stream, I'm just gonna play piano and just play random. Just play random, make my own songs, learn my own notes, just do my own thing. No cap, though. I think after a month, I'll be solid. I'm not kidding. And that's saying something. It takes people 10 years to play Mozart. Ugh. I see. Well, DJ, maybe if you didn't spend $100 on a game, you would have some money for, you know, you have a little more stockpiled. You know, I've never heard of paying $100 for one game. What game did you even buy? Because you must have bought all the DLC. You had to have bought every single DLC in the game. You bought that cyberpunk pack. Like, what game is even worth that much money? Game of the Year edition. Oh, brother. Well, you just do that. Bro. You got that one. Shit.
You said, shut up, I spun 2K on League. Alright, my fault. Alright, my fault. Can't fault.
Why you don't just Amazon it? Just Amazon. This is gonna be the lamp for drawing. I'm really just trash now. I'm really trash now.
OLED.
Yuck. Just Amazon it, kid. You'd be an extra. Get a Switch, get smashed in game. I lie, we gonna play on teams. That's true. Hold on, now that I think about it, if I had someone to consistently play Smash with, like I had T to play Brawlhalla with, I would be goated by now. But I think that's probably the main issue. Every time I play, I gotta play with randoms. And when I play with randoms, I'm playing with items. I'm playing versus just toxic. I like playing team battles, so they be spamming. And the lag is unbearable. Oh, my shirt backwards. I don't even want to be on this stream no more. Sucks, bro. Now that I really think about it, if I get good at piano and I get good at drawing, I'm gonna be bad at games. Then there's no shot I could be good at all three of them at the same time at 100%. There's no way I'm gonna be rusty in one of them. I can't do them all. Plus Japanese, oh my god. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, $439. Damn, that's a lot of money. I forgot they got Switch Online. I stay paying that. I stay paying for Switch Online, and I go online and I lag. Yuck. That is disgusting, bro. Do you, nigga? Do you?
Well, y'all, look. I gotta go be responsible. And get an oil change. So I will stream in a minute, but I'm gonna brush my teeth first. Pay $445 for the Animal Crossing edition, game not included. There's no point in buying special edition Switches other than to look at it.
Maybe I will stream tonight. I don't know. I feel like playing games. I want to play games, but I also want to be good at piano and shit. Bro, just get the... I would just get the Mario Kart then. I don't know, yo. I don't know. I might be streaming the whole day tomorrow. No cap. Nothing is stopping me. I finally have a day where I just have a day. For now. For now. Who knows what'll happen? Who knows? Who knows? Who knows what'll happen? But right now, I'm looking swimmingly. If I get this oil change today, I don't have to do it tomorrow, and I'm looking great. I want to watch Shikimori is not a cutie. But I don't know if I'm... I could watch that tonight. Oh, wow. Damn, when I have all the freedom, it's like... When I have all the freedom, it's hard to have the freedom. Oh, you was trying to watch it too? Then maybe I should wait till tomorrow. Because you're going to be asleep. Okay, we'll watch it tomorrow. You trying to watch it tomorrow or what? We could also watch Beyond the Boundary too. If I put on Beyond the Boundary though, I'm going to play a game in the back. And then we're just going to have like a DMCA stream. You've seen it in... You know what it is, right? You know it's some slice of life of like dog shit, right? You do know what it is, right? You do know it'll just be me and you watching, right? Okay. I think she's hot. Yeah, I think she's hot. I think she's super hot. I think. I don't know yet. Damn. I gotta brush my hair in the mirror. I think here's what I'm gonna do. So look. Oh, shoot. Okay, look. Here's the perks of knowing a little Japanese. I can put on an anime and sub and still understand what's happening. So, ooh. I think while we're watching anime, I'm gonna practice drawing at the same time. And then I'm gonna do piano in my free time. Hmm. Actually, I don't know. I really don't. But I do want to draw. I know. I have my other camera. Damn, I thought my sword was still right there. That would have been cool. Look at my fucking lips! T Creator? You mean TG? You mean TG? I gotta look in the camera to get it off. Bro, I think that's super smart. I think it's super smart. I'm gonna double stack it up, boys. If I draw and I watch it and we watch... Okay, so usually if we watch anime, I'm probably gonna draw at the same time. Unless it's some live fighting ass shit, then I'm gonna pay attention a lot harder. But I can also be practicing JP by hearing what they say, giving what I think they said, and then looking, and then translating that way. So if I'm wrong, you know, I can correct it like that, multitasking, while also drawing. Piano, it's harder to do. It's definitely harder to do. And it might just be better by myself, but we'll see what happens, because I don't know. You never know. If I want to play a song on the piano, I'm going to just play it. And then games, y'all know how that goes. Y'all already know how that goes. Only game I feel like playing... Oh, well, nah, that's not that bad. Look, I'm still interested in playing all the other FF games. I started X solo, but like I said, I'm trying to get it in Japanese VA because the English sucks. And I still want to play Near Replicant, and we're waiting for Love Money and Rock and Roll, and I'm trying to play Smash and then Rocket League on the side. And then Shadowbringers. Yeah. Yeah, that part. Fit check? What you mean? I'm just Goku. You know what I mean? You know? Just the Saiyan Prince. You know, just the Saiyan. I said the Saiyan Prince? Shit, he should be. I'm the Saiyan King, bitch. I'm the Saiyan King. More like Black Goku. Stop it. Stop it. Call me Rosé.
Oh.
Call me Rosé. Stop it. Alright, y'all, I'm done. Fit check real quick again. OMG. The pants. What do you want from me? Got that belt on my waist. I keep that thing on me. Stop it. How much is my fit? 50. I got you. I seen these videos all the time. Balenciaga Goku jacket. Probably ran me about 200. Striped t-shirt. I got it from my parents. Probably ran them about 5,000. The gray pants. This is probably Dean's brand or something like that. Probably ran me about 50. And then I got my limited edition. Hold on. Look. Limited edition Hanes socks X series. Probably ran me about 30. Then I got the... Oh, I don't have my watch on, but it's over there. Watch ran me about 3,000. Got my Converse on the bottom downstairs. Limited edition Converse with my custom emblem on there. Probably ran me about 6,000. The belt. Oh, don't even talk about the belt. When I take off the belt, used belt. You know, it's gone through it. It's gone through the ringer. It's even fading on the side. Probably ran me about 10K. This a limited edition Gucci though. This is like the first Gucci that came out with. It don't even have the snakes on it yet. And yeah, that's my fit. So all in all, my fit probably ran me about 5K, 15K. I mean, 15K. It's all good. Let me put on my limited edition jacket before I get out of here. So this jacket ran me about 20K. You know what I mean? Stop it. You know what I represent. You know what I'm about. Stop it. Let me give the fan cam some shots, some good shots. Yeah. Faded. Stop it. When am I getting the Supreme Goku drip? When are you getting some hoes?
I think y'all seen this one before. Y'all seen this one before.
You know, I never really wear this jacket. When you can learn the two-hand piano, kiss my ass. I'm just hitting a crip walk. That's all it is. Just a little crip walk.
Bro.
I can't really wear the jacket. It's just too much. If it's cold, I wear it. It's Roblox merch? Well, I guess if that's what you want to call it, yeah, I guess it is. Still cool. But I can't wear it. It's just too much. It's not my style. I wear black and gray. I wear dark colors only. I'm grayscale with it. Alright, I'm gone. I enjoy this. Kinda, I guess. Where's my mouse? I don't know where my wire is. No, I have the mouse, but I use wireless mouse. Wireless mouse is the superior way, so I use wireless usually. I mean wired. All right, I'm done. Goodbye. I mean, where's the characters at, though? I think it looks pretty cool. Yeah, so what? I think it looks pretty sick, actually. I wouldn't wear that Adidas shit. That's way too loud, but, you know? Alright, I'm gone. Pepe laugh, but I probably, never mind.